Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Guys, if you have a Chevy Cruze, okay, and you're wondering, okay, if you have airbag light after battery replacement, guys, we're going to explain, okay, what can cause that and how actually replacing your battery should not activate your airbag light, and we're going to explain how the system works and all that. Make sure you stay until the end. Quick introduction, guys, we have more than 200 videos on Chevy Cruze and more than 200 videos on every car we get at the shop. We do all that, guys, so we can save you as much money as we can. So please, guys, subscribe to the channel and like the video. Hopefully you will find the information helpful and we'll save you some money. If you need to buy any tools, parts, new battery, guys, anything like that, we'll have the link in the description of the video below and you can see where we purchase all our supplies for the shop here, guys. So this is a 2015 Chevy Cruze. Now I want to show you guys after battery replacement if the airbag light will be on. So we're going to conduct the test, guys. When you disconnect car batteries, you always have to disconnect the negative cable first. Okay, this is it. I already pre-loosened this one, and okay, let me just grab it now with two fingers. And by the way, never touch your terminals and battery with bare hands. Always use gloves, guys, because not using gloves can actually eat your skin from the acid. But this is a brand new battery. We clean the pulse, so we're good now. But always use gloves, guys. So I'm going to reconnect it. Okay, you can see the sparks. That's normal. That's because all the modules are actually, guys, getting some power, so they can activate. I'm going to go ahead, get it tight now, okay, and we're going to start the car. But now make sure you stay until the end. I'm going to explain and we're going to do a test to prove you something, guys, very important. So okay, this is installed. I'm going inside now and I'm going to attempt to start the car and see if the airbag light is on. Let's do that now. Okay, starting the car now. And check out now, airbag light, as every time you start the car, it comes on and then it goes away, guys. Okay, you shouldn't have your airbag light on at all. Nothing. This is, guys, because of installing a battery will not, guys, okay, activate your airbag light on. Now, let's say you had a low battery voltage and you turn the ignition on. It may happen. If you had a malfunctioning battery, that could happen. But having a good battery and a good charging system will not actually, guys, activate your airbag light on. And I'm going to prove you something now, guys, but something you should never ever do. Every time you work on your airbag system, you should disconnect your car battery at least 1 hour before the repair. And if you're not certified and qualified, guys, do not work on airbags, because they can kill you, they can kill your passengers, guys. So be extremely careful. Now I'll do something which is something you should never ever do, but I'm going to disconnect a sensor, okay, with the battery still connected. Okay, now I want to show you something. If you guys have an airbag light on after battery replacement and everything's fine, it should clear itself out. And we're going to explain why. Let's say, guys, okay, let's say that, okay, we knocked the wire loose, wiring harness somewhere, like we have a front crash airbag sensor here. Okay, let's say that I'm going to actually, okay, let me just open this one now. Okay, it should be coming out now. Okay, let me see where that. Okay, that's the sensor. This is the. Okay, perfect. And now, guys, the airbag system on Chevy Cruze will detect that automatically. Okay, if there is something wrong with your airbag system, guys, okay, it is, guys, going to signal that. What happens now? Check it out. Never ever mess with it with the battery disconnected. We said we have airbag light, it stays on, and right here we're going to get a message that's going to state service airbag. So definitely a problem there. What I'm going to do, guys, I'm going to disconnect. I'm going to reconnect the sensor now and see what's going to happen now. The sensor is reconnected. Now I'm going inside, and if I go ahead and start the car one more time, you're going to be surprised, guys. Now you're going to notice that the airbag light will not come back on. Okay, and we don't have a message that states problem with the airbag system. So definitely, guys, that fixed itself. So what that means? It means, guys, that Chevy Cruze, guys, have a, it has a self-healing airbag system, which means, guys, every time you turn the ignition on, it's going to read all the sensors, and if everything's fine with it, it's not going to turn the airbag light on. Now, if there is something wrong, it's going to signal and you'll see the airbag light on. But if you fix that problem, guys, it should turn the airbag light off. However, the code will still be stored in the computer, and the only way to clear those is to have a scanner, guys. And if you're on the market for a good scanner, check out the link in the description of the video below. This is an amazing one, and it works on pretty much most cars, guys. You can see, you can even work on Bugatti, Bentley, Porsche, quite a few, guys. So amazing tool. We've used it on Mercedes and BMW quite often, and you can read and delete codes from every computer in your car, and you can see live data. So it's amazing tool. But if you guys wonder if you can have an airbag light on after battery replacement, unless you knocked some cables loose, some sensors or anything like that close to it, you should be fine. Things to connect, to check: battery sensor, check all the connectors, make wiring harness it sure it's good, and make sure that you don't have a broken fuse, because sometimes that could activate airbag light on as well. So hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel, and see you guys next time.